ever dreamed that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream.
I didn't realize how long Dorothy's solo is. I sure hope the doctor says she's gonna be all right. Whew. I won't dance. Don't ask me.
Your love is free as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing.
173, a senior top soloist, Caroline with Just Listen. Give it up for entry 173, Just Listen.
Okay, let me see it.
Yeah, I'm
I'm gonna go to the hospital. what?
I don't want to hear it, okay? My mother sent it to me. It belonged to my father. We have the same exact butt.
What are you wearing?
What are you wearing?
I'm dressed for my booty burn boot camp class. I know what you're thinking. It's not because I need it. I go to inspire the others. Please take that thing off. You look like a homeless pencil.
I will not take it off. I have a pass.
A pass? What kind of pass?
A dead dad pass. Which means I can do what I want, when I want, and no one can say anything about it. Like right now, I want a tap dance. And you, Jess, you cannot tell me that this isn't tap.
Nick, that's just not tap!
My dad died!
I'm sorry, it's just not.